subscribers. I'm so happy and I really want to thank you. Because
has always been kind of overexcited, running up and down the corridor, jumping all over our guests, relentlessly barking, and so on. I'm aware it's probably my fault for encouraging this type of behavior and not being strict enough when he was a puppy. However, over the past few days, he has been very quiet, a bit too quiet. He's always hiding under the bed or behind the curtains, and sometimes he even tries to hide under our linens, which is very unusual since he's never allowed on the bed. Up until today, I just shrugged it off. It was peaceful not having him running about all the time, but right now he won't come out from under an old pallet stacked with boxes in the basement. It's been a couple of hours already, and all I managed to get out of him is this strange, unnatural growl whenever I tried to get close. Maybe he ate something that didn't sit well with his stomach. All I know is it doesn't sound like him at all. I flipped the light switch on, but the light bulb just blew, causing the growling to start up again. He sounds so angry, and I'm worried that he might be seriously hurt, so I decide to lay flat on my stomach and reach out to him in the pitch black darkness, hoping to grab his collar. As my eyes slowly adjust to the darkness, I feel his warm breath on my hand, joined by the slight yet eerie vibration of his guttural growl. He's never bitten me before, but I just can't shake off this sense of dread as I move my hand in closer. Suddenly, I hear a dog yelping from the opposite side of the basement, and I instinctively turn my head around, only to notice my dog, curled up in the corner, staring at the creature baring its sharp teeth from underneath the boxes.
Thank you.
Jellyfish Song by Teresa Garcia. Waves dance up and down, a gentle sway driven by wind. Dragons lift foam into the sky, prayers with a gentle frown. Hear the jellyfish float upon the dreams of rain, streamers from the clouds kissing the drifting boats. Tentacles search in the sea for fishes to call their own, waiting patiently in calm, allowing what will be to be, and when they find the thing to pull carefully to themselves, sifting out the drifting thoughts while distant whales sing. The sea is like the mind, and jellyfish drift there too, sifting out what does not serve and what causes the bind. Hello, everybody. Hello, hello, hello. It's such an honor to be here. I hope you all enjoyed this video.
Presence.
Look. Acho que ficou.